It's incredible to see how organized, how many volunteers are here. It's incredible to see just the passion that takes place here. This organization, this event is just so helpful to area communities, and you know, it's through the volunteer efforts of so many people that this takes place. And, yeah, you know, I think that there's a lot of opportunity that if we all sat down and gave ideas, you know, both from the medical field and the dental field and lawmakers, you know, there's ways that we can try and prevent a lot of what's happening today from happening. Make it more that we have more people have access to dental care on a regular basis, more so than just the once a year we have here in the state of Wisconsin through the Mission of Mercy. But, you know, there's always hope and there's always a prayer that we can continue to work towards that effort. And I'm always willing to have that discussion. So, again, thank you to everybody who put this on, and thank you to all the dedicated volunteers.
It's been fascinating. It kind of almost reminds me of an Army field hospital that you see in the movies. Just activity buzzing all around you. But differently than an Army field hospital, everybody seems to be happy. In particular, the patients who are coming out with a nicer smile, and maybe they had a tooth pulled, but they're looking forward to the fact that it's not going to hurt anymore in a few days. So it really just appears to be quite an operation. Asked if I was willing to volunteer, and I certainly was. If they're all willing to take a day off of work, 2 days off of work, and come here and help out, I'm certainly feel that I'm obligated to do the same to help these people out.
The first thing that's obvious is that so many people in the dental community are coming together to provide necessary care for, you know, the hundreds of people in the state of Wisconsin who need it. And that is just a fantastic thing. Dentists, hygienists, volunteers, people from all over the state have come together to help provide that care. And I think that also demonstrates just that there are still hundreds, even thousands of folks who are still in need of care and are not getting the care that they need on a regular basis. As much as it's important to do this kind of care through the Mission of Mercy, it's important to make sure that folks have care on a regular basis too, which is why I'm glad to see that the state budget is including a measure to increase Medicaid reimbursement rates in 4 counties. I'm hoping that proves successful and we're able to look at that policy and expand it possibly statewide if it is indeed effective and help people get care on a more regular basis too.